In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect HyperX CloudFlight Wireless to iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna be talking about the compatibility of the HyperX CloudFlight headset with your iPhone, and if there's any way to get it working wirelessly. So, this headset is primarily used wirelessly by using the provided USB dongle. So by connecting this USB dongle to a PC or a console, you will be able to power on the headset and it should automatically pair itself up with the dongle, allowing you to use it wirelessly. However, the problem is that no iPhone model has the capability of getting this USB wireless dongle. They have no USB-A port, so the first option that you would have would be to use an adapter. But for most adapters, even if somehow you are able to connect a wireless dongle to your iPhone, it simply will not be recognized, and the headset is not going to pair itself up automatically. You can try this if you have something like a Lightning to USB-A adapter available, but I recommend skipping this. The only other alternative option is to use it as a wired headphone. So if you are willing to use it as a wired headphone, all that you have to do is connect the 3.5 mm headphone cable to the headphone port on the headset, and then plug the other end of the cable into your device. So this can be an iPhone. Of course, if your iPhone does not have the necessary port, then you still need an adapter, but by using it through a wired connection, you are going to ensure that it works. So instead of relying on the USB wireless dongle, use the wired connection with the proper adapter if needed. Sadly, besides the option to use the dongle, you will not be able to connect it wirelessly through Bluetooth. The headset does not feature Bluetooth, so as it stands today, the only consideration that I would make to use this headset on an iPhone is through a wired connection. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX CloudFlight Wireless to iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.